first Hanover also awarded a tomb which would serve as a monument equally impressive to that of the first emperor. The dilemma for him was how to do this without also causing hardship.
Could it be that ship that you've got on?